that, so we are on our way now to the sound testing. A bunch of guys are arranging it every Sunday just to check out on what level their sounds are, how their sounds and how their batteries are peaking and at what level they are. So we're gonna check it out and see how it goes. I'm sitting passenger today. Got myself a driver. Yeah, I hope she's gonna keep the car on the road today. And yeah, let's see, we're almost here. Just a quick pit stop. We need something for the tummies. And yeah, check you guys now.
That boy is Benihana. Explaining to me how exactly does it work, what do they have in their cars, and what's the life expectancy basically of their systems and stuff like that. So let's see what the guys have.
With me, I've got Sean here. Sean here is this crazy utility Chevrolet Bucky, and I think he's also one of the special ones. So Sean, welcome.
Yeah, thanks for having
Tell us what makes your utility so unique, and what does your bucket have to do with this sound practicing session that we have here?
Basically, Zandre, it's all about, first things first, for the love of cars, for the love of stance, and the support for the guys, yeah, the sound. I also have something small in here, but mostly into stance, but...
We've noticed the interest with the bass and all that.
Yeah, mostly to support the guys, the local guys, you know.
That's important. I think that's a valid point that you actually bring up with giving back to the community and, you know, just showing off and having the little kids and the little guys and everybody just having that sparkle in the eye. I want to be like that one day. I want to have something like that one day when I grow up. Because it's important these days to have a little bit of an inspiration and a goal, because, you know, the society that we live in these days, they're not really goal-orientated, because they think they want it, but they don't work for it. In order for you to have a dream, you must work for that dream. And I think that's one of the things that makes Sean so very high-driven, because he has that goal and he has that mentality to actually want to go and want to exceed what he thinks his ceiling is. So, Sean, tell us about the sound that you have in your bucket and what makes it so special.
It's not the best, but as you can see, I have nice 310s, 10-inch JBLs, and also I have it runs with a monoblock energy audio, and nice. Then a power bass, 3200 watt, okay. 4-channel for the splits. Okay. I have kicker splits in, and then 3 JBL 10s.
Smart. And what head unit are you using at the moment?
At the moment, it's the XCC Audio. Mm-hmm. Just running a normal setup.
Okay. So tell us about the air suspension that you're having.
Obviously SK Airworks, our okay. local guy that we support.
Okay.
Probably the best guy I know in this business. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of competitors. Preferably Stalin Carsten. I think there's many guys know him. Stalin, he's amazing. His fitment is excellent. Very happy. I'm running a year on bags now.
Cool.
Beginning of this month.
Okay, cool.
Running a year and hadn't ever one problem.
Okay, just we noticed, we mentioned Carlin, Stalin's name. We're gonna feature him on another episode. So stay tuned for this. And we're gonna blow this thing way out of the water, because you guys are not going to expect what we're having in store for you guys. So Sean, thank you very much for your time.
My pleasure.
And it's always liquor to have you, man.
Cheers, man.
Ninja.
you guys think about the content so far. And hopefully next time we'll have something bigger and better for you guys out there. Remember to hit the like and subscribe button, and we'll keep the content coming.